customers, my space clients will be happy to assist. We are going to have some open seats, but we do need you to sit in those assigned seats that are indicated on your boarding pass. This is for Spirit policy, as well as gets us on our way as quickly and efficiently as possible. We do appreciate everyone's cooperation with this. Thank you for your attention. We will be departing shortly. The boarding door is now closed, so we do ask you to continue to use the portable electronic devices and direct your attention to the flight attendants as they demonstrate safety features of this Airbus A319 aircraft. These passenger safety information cards are in the seat pockets in front of you and they illustrate the safety equipment on this aircraft. You may use the card to follow along, and federal regulations require compliance with this information, as well as crew member instructions, flight and passenger information signs, and post-it placard. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your head, so fasten your seatbelt and put the metal tip into the buckle until it clicks. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the belt and open the seatbelt with the flat metal portion of the buckle. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in the front, mid-cabin, and back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit sign instructions for opening, and they're equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead signs and OPEP lighting lead to all exits. Slides at the front and back doors can be detached and used as ramps. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind to place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, fasten the buckle, and pull on the loose end of the strap to tighten. A water exit.
the Oakland area. Please maintain your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain turns off that fasten seatbelt sign. Once you do reach the gate, please also be careful not to lean overhead vents. And now use your cell phones or other wireless email devices. If you are continuing on to another Spirit Airlines destination, please check monitors in the terminal or ask another Spirit Airlines agent for your flight and gate number information. Check baggage may be claimed, but the Spirit Airlines baggage claim area has received special assistance today, such as a wheelchair. Please remain seated in the majority of the passengers of deplaned, as wheelchairs will not be available until the end of the deplaning process. This will allow us to better assist you. We do invite you to visit our website at spirit.com, where you can check in online, enter accounts, sweat your flight experience, and get great low fares on future flights, car rentals, hotels, vacation packages, and even cruises. Thank you for choosing this day. You take pride in being the first ultra-low-cost carrier in the Americas, and look forward to offering you the best low fares the next time you fly with us.